Where me, the Overlord, and my pack of ravenous gremlins with... Oh my god, what are those? Those masks are terrifying. Last time we left off, we were currently hunting down Prince Charming and killing off every evil creature, I guess. Oh.
And tell that greedy dwarf king that he can't have his wedding presents back. If I'm not going to have a wedding, I at least want presents.
That's Velvet.
You guys might have realized that we already went through this part. When I exited the game last time, it didn't actually save when we fought this two sucky pusses. I don't know if I said that right, and I think it sounded awfully wrong. and Prince Charming. I don't know his actual name. I'm just calling him Prince Charming because he's absolutely awful looking. But it didn't save. At first, I thought we didn't have our minion things. We're going to have 30 of our little gremlin dudes. I mean, look at them. Aren't they adorable? They're like my sons. Anyway, we're going to go kill Prince Charming now and release Velvet from, I guess, her prison or whatever.
The wizard taught me how to seek my freedom. I won't let you take it, you uncouth lout. Never!
You are very disturbing looking. You need to die. Oh my god, it's a horde! The Red Hordes. Die! That worked out pretty damn well, I'm surprised.
He is always watching.
Fight! Slaughter them all! Oh, sweet lord! Back up, minions! Wow. 10 out of 10 flip, man.
There are no pleasures greater than those of the flesh.
Guess. Making people smile. That's a cool one. Oh, back up! And he's gone. But there he is. Kill! Did you guys hear that they actually made a new Overlord game? Die, Prince Charming, the evil one, I guess. If you really think about it, we're the good guys in this because we've been killing all the bad guys. But then again, I'm gonna enslave everyone here and turn this castle into, I guess, a movie theater. Yeah, that'll work. I'm gonna be playing The Haunted every day for the rest of our lives. What is that in your hand? Is that a gargoyle thing? Or ew. Oh, I think it's a zombie hand. He's been using it as a club. Excellent. So you guys might have noticed that I'm starting to make these Overlord videos maybe 20, well not 20, about 30 to 40 minutes long. It's mostly because I kind of want to get this series done. I've been doing this series for like a year. But that's mostly because when I first started doing YouTube, I never really had a time to do it. I was able to upload a week, like a video every 2 weeks to a month. But now I want to get serious with it. Oh, hello.
Well, hello, dark stranger. The rumors do not do you justice. You've brought me a gift. Some little pixies. You really
should. They are like pixies.
Next time, make it something shiny and expensive. Now, let me thank you properly.
She's obviously fine. She can find her own way out.
Oh, she's quite the tasty treat, sire.
I don't think Rose is happy.
Oh, Gnarl, go to your corner. I'm going down there to sort this out.
Sire, the tower can only accommodate one mistress, unfortunately.
Come to play the concerned big sister. Come to spoil my fun, have you? And just as my rescuer and I were about to become better acquainted.
Sir William summoned an oversex demon, started a citywide plague, and now he's dead. I can see why you might be emotional, but stay out of my business.
Him? Oh, he was overcompensating, believe me. I was about to walk out on him when he locked me up in here. And now you've come along, my black knight.
I hate to say it, but I kind of wanted to stick with Rose, because I really like Rose.
You should know, sire, that while you were out, I found a way to strengthen your brown and blue minions.
Common bribery, Rose. I thought that was beneath you. You know, I'd increase the abilities of his red and green pixies. And I could do so much more for you, darling. Especially if you take this bed.
This is weird, man.
Don't
like,
listen to her.
I understand what they're trying to do. You're supposed to, like, choose which upgrades you want best. But I always use browns.
Let's go.
For everything. And I like my blues. They're my medics. I don't have them right now. And I like Rose. She was my first mistress. Let's stick with Rose. If you guys don't like this choice, you could crucify me afterwards.
You're not going to let a poor girl just lie here, are you?
Bye.
You'll be sorry. She'll nag you to death.
I like Rose. She's cool.
I appreciate your loyalty, sire. Pay no attention to her. She's all talk.
And the fact she sends Gnarl to a corner just makes her much more amazing.
Mistress Rose has already upgraded your browns, sire. You can upgrade your blues in your private quarters.
I'm gonna have to go do that.
Come on, my lovelies. Pay attention or Auntie Rose will have to hurt you.
I love her.
My sister has some issues, sire. Father was never there and mother spoilt her. Her own puppy, her own pony.
No sheepy.
Guess who had to clean up the blood? Speaking of cleaning, this place could do with a woman's touch. You should really get it looking a bit more homely.
I agree. We do have a lot of money, guys. So I'm thinking it's time to actually upgrade our kingdom's... Oh. Hello, Giblet. I love that little dude. But I'm gonna stick with my choice. I like Rose. I like the roses here. It's just gonna happen. Oh, I'm ready. Oh, money! Like a papyrus from Undertale. He has to have like a Skeletor kind of voice, like He-Man or He-Man. Oh my god! Again, you guys are able to choose which ones you like. Oh my god! Ooh, we can have a garden? Fuck yeah!
Sweet of you, sire.
I'm all up for plants and shit. Yeah, sure.
Glad to see you think about your mistress's needs.
I think it looks rad. I'm no more thinking about me than her. And because I like. That's pretty badass. A greater imperial throne. Let's
now
do it.
Go spending all your money, Lord.
Actually, I don't know how much I spent. I just. Okay, we have a lot. Yeah, let's get them some equipment. I love my little blues. A white marble walkway. Let's do it.
I always wanted one of those.
I don't want to spend all our money, though, because I do want to go upgrade our shit. Anyway. I think it's time to upgrade, since... I kind of want to go with one of these, because, I mean, I'm Eagle Crown, you know? Look, there's like an eagle or something right there, man. It's just me.
Mistress Rose requests that you join her in your private quarters, sire.
I don't know if that's good. Is she going to send me to my timeout corner? First, let me check this out. Oh, this is... Oh, hello. Oh, this is awesome. It's a... Oh, I'm in love with this. If you guys didn't know, back in the day when we had our original server, I built something called the Gamer Tower. The Gamer Tower is based off of the Overlord Tower, because I'm not gonna lie, I'm a massive fan of Overlord. I grew up on it. You guys most likely already know this. Our money! But, I don't know, I just, being able to play this for you guys is like being able to show you a bit of my childhood, and I enjoy that. Let's go see what the love wants. Hello?
Master?
Son, I think the time has come to tell you about the finer points of running an evil domain.
Missy!
I think I know what's about to happen here.
I have diagrams, charts, and a pot of tea on. Do come in.
I want some tea.
Now you take first.
Nice!
And sunrise. And you squeeze. Total annihilation. Right in the maneuver.
We shake the world.
And that's how you do it, sire. Good luck.
I love this game. Wow. I love this game. It's just this dark humor that I don't know, I enjoy very much with this type of game. It's like, what games besides Black and White, which is, I'm still trying to fix. I'm sorry about that, guys. I know that's one of my most popular series on the channel.
Of slugs.
I am the founder of slugs. Hello, love.
Persia of the perverted.
I don't want to kick her. Wait, what? We have no quests? What the fuck are we supposed to do then? Gnarl?
Most knowledge.
I don't understand. But from what we just did with Rose, if you guys don't know, that's gonna be... You'll see next game, yeah. Next game. I guess let's just walk around? I believe we're most likely just waiting until our minions with the... Oh, I know what we could do. We could set up our own quest. We have to return to Lalanza Barabor. Sorry. yeah, let's go back to... Because we could go and get that... Let's see, the Golden Hills. Is it the pass that we want to go to? I'm not sure. I think it's the pass. We want to go and attack their brewery and steal their ale. No, I think we overcompensated. No, we're right. This is good. Oh, look at them! They have little vests! Oh, fuck yeah. My little squad. I think these guys are gonna be permanently upgraded. We're gonna have 15 of them. 5 of them.
Blues, greens, reds, browns.
Oh, I accidentally, I thought I was gonna get 10 of them. Alright. Onwards we go! We can upgrade our guys a bit. I'm not gonna lie, those masks are terrifying. Let's see. Yep. Alright. How are we gonna do this? Actually, I have an idea. Die! Ah, that's a bad idea. There we go.
Choose all.
Awesome. Oh my god, look at that axe. There we go, cool. Oh, my blues, why are you over there? Come on, get over here, little dudes.
This is the center of the dwarves' brewing operations. Their empire is built.
No, blues.
This is the center of the dwarves' brewing operations. They do not expect a welcome at the guided tour.
Die! Blues. No, blues, gotta do your job. All right, awesome. Oh, hello. Thanks for helping, bully. Are we able to grab the... Aw, dang it. They're gone. Alright, let's head into the inner sanctum of the brewery. There was a restaurant called that, back in the town I used to live in, Moab. They had amazing fries. Oh, we can't destroy that.
The brewery runs right through the mountain. Goldo's stronghold must be on the other side.
I just didn't want to deal with him. Oh, pincer maneuver, go! No, no, you don't get to drink! It makes him stronger.
Judging by those pipes, this one seems to have a constant supply. Perhaps it's time. Ha! He's not happy.
No, 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 no. We gotta protect the blues. We gotta protect the blues at all costs. Destroy this. Alright, yeah, get out of here. The music fit. Aww. I was gonna say, the music really fits. Drink, my children. Let's see. Where did that minion go? Spoke by the entrance? What? Oh no. That's no good. He got that far, I'm gonna give him that. Crap, crap, crap. Hold position! Fight! Gotta get our blues in there. Good job, lads. Laddies! Good job, lads. Oh god, I cannot do a Scottish accent. Even though I have blood from there. A new spell, eh? I will take it.
Must lead to the lower levels where they keep the brewing equipment.
Drunken scoundrels, obviously too busy swilling beer to keep up proper maintenance.
Oh, excellent.
Sanctuary will give you a little peace and quiet.
Drink, my children, drink. All right.
Back while you plan your next evil move.
Excellent. Wait, where's the... Oh, we need one more? All right. Are we gonna be able to enter through here? Oh no, I'm guessing that's what that opens up, isn't it? Alright, so we're gonna have to head that way. I'm not gonna lie, this Dwarven Kingdom looks pretty awesome. It isn't the... You got a leak! Where's the plumber? It isn't that amazing look that Erebor or any of the other Dwarven Kings in Lord of the Rings has, but it just still has its own flair, you know? Like, I like it. Head onwards to victory. What is this supposed to do? So we destroy. Ooh, I want that. Let's see. We're gonna need to go this way. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. God, we lost the blue. We lost the blue. Awesome. I see in there. Yeah, destroy it. We can't destroy it. Never mind.
You choose blues, greens, reds, browns, blues, greens, reds, browns.
Shit, shit. Back, 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 back. Everyone. There we go. We're just gonna take the easy way out and kill him then.
You choose all.
Oh, go weak and send him across? So those are levers, okay. Cool. Let's see. Oh, those two lives! No! No, get back! I'm an idiot. I tried to do something right and I failed. No, damn it, Blues. I hate that. No, no, no! Damn it. Not what I wanted to do. Alright, at least we're gonna have our Blues get back up to strength. Kill. No survivors. Blues, look out for Blues, yo.
Oh.
There we go. Awesome. Oh, sweet lord. It's just the easiest way to handle them, and I know I shouldn't be wasting my mana like that, but I don't want them killing my minions. I'm too emotionally attached to them. Money. Most excellent. Excellent. We were at, what, 7 grand? 7,000 last time when we bought all that stuff for our mistress and our castle? I mean, not castle. Tower. I'm sorry. There we go. Sweet. Alright, we're gonna have to run by them. Oh, I think I know what they're supposed to do here. They go. Oh, wait, can I go on this? Oh.
Blues, greens, reds.
You can't touch them, so. Oh, could you do what I ask? There you go.
Blue, green, reds, browns.
Oh, it worked! It worked! Fall back! Awesome.
Blue.
Of course. Ow. Dick! Not gonna be able to kill out those guys, I think. Oh, I have an idea. Alright. Crap. Hopefully that kills him, the blast radius or knockback or something. No, of course not. No! Hey, at least it killed him, I think. Really? Charge! Blue. There we go, cool. Oh, I guess it was to get to them, huh? And that money! Money. Awesome. What's in there? Nothing? That's disappointing. Let's head out. We have lost 8 little gremlin minions in this incursion so far. Which is too many losses. Why did they all just close? Oh! Ah, okay, so fire. What I'm talking about? Ah, okay, fire. Of course fire hurts them. They're doing a good job at it when I've been using my thing. Alright. Oh, sweet, we can replenish our ranks. Oi! Fuck off, me! Awful creatures they are. We can replenish that, but we can't replenish our health. I'd rather replenish my health than mana.
You choose rounds.
No! Medics! Alright, we got our medic core up. It's pretty effective, I'm not gonna lie.
Greens.
Hey, can I get my reds up here just to do some damage to those guys down there? Awesome. I did not mean to do that. Hey, Hey, mana. Your worst enemy! Destroy this room. Take everything. I wonder if our reds did their job. That answer would be yes. Huh.
Blue.
We already know the answer to how to deal with them. Now we watch. I'm surprised that they aren't dead yet. Okay, this is taking too long. Go, my children of the night. There we go. Oh god, they sound like a goddamn firing squad. Alright, let's set up our lines. Brown's at front. Blue's here. Gotta show some military tactics in this war. Okay. Go. Now we're gonna have to use our, as I hate to say it,
green, brown.
They have to be cannon fodder. And no one died! Oh. I'm surprised! Awesome. Hello! Die! No, no, blue, no. I meant to have my brown selected. There we go. The browns are our main boyos. Are we missing soldiers?
You choose. No,
I'm just an idiot. Thank God I didn't need that. Alright, we're gonna... Cannon fodder, go! Alright. Blue's up! Awesome. Oh! Oh, I thought we were gonna be able to take it. I was like, oh, sweet! Now we're just gonna be able to push, I'm guessing. Yeah. That's it? Oh, you can push him more. Oh, yeah, you could definitely push him more. Oh, yes! Money! Makes the cogs of war turn. I can't get to some of it, and that's upsetting me. How else am I gonna pay my minions wages, man? They're not slaves. Oh, they have to go all the way around? Okay. This is very frustrating. There we go. No, we have two going. Okay, we... Alright, never mind. Can't destroy the rooms? I don't want to leave anything for those dwarven monsters. Got it. Oh, a spear. Anyone want a spear? No one wants a spear? Alright. I like this, It fits them. There we go. Onwards, my little man. In the meantime, congratulations. We have done a good job. Feast and drink, children. That's nasty. That's so nasty. And I can't believe Thanksgiving is about a week away. I don't know if this video is going to be uploaded by time Thanksgiving is here, or... There we go. Alright, see you later, dweebs.
Choose all.
Not gonna deal with them. What's down here? I see what I want!
That's the heart of the brewery, sire.
If you
want those dwarves something minion flavored beer, I would advise caution.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to agree. Maybe we will handle the guys upstairs. Or actually, in fact, I'm going to end this episode and our session here because I got some work to do on some Haunted-related things, and I do want to get some of that done today. Anyway, but thank you guys for watching. Subscribe, like, leave a comment. If you guys have any questions or comments, please leave them in the comment section below because I'm going to put them in my Q&A, which is almost done. I just have to get a couple more comments and or questions, and I think I'll be good. The Haunted's gonna be coming soon. We've been working on the script. It's looking pretty good at the moment. I'm pretty happy with it. We're trying to find music that'll fit it so far. But that's about it. And another thing, if you guys are big fans of Battle Block Theater that me and Armor are gonna be continuing that in a little while. So look forward to that, guys. Anyway, have a great day!